Jose. Welcome everyone to the January 17th, Wednesday, January 17th, the Orange County Funding Corporation meeting is 5:03 p.m. Call the meeting to order. Pledge allegiance, ask everybody to rise for the pledge. Flag, please, in the corner.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, everyone. Bill, do you have a roll call?
Yes, Dean Tamburi.
Present.
Jeff Chris.
Here.
Mark Green.
Here.
Giovanni Palladino.
Present.
Susan Walski.
Present.
Okay, we have 5 of 7 board members present. Dr. Vincent Odock and Mr. James Rinaldi are not present. For staff, myself, Bill Fioravanti, Kelly Riley, Marty Barras. We have Mr. Jose Rojas with Acquisitions Marketing doing our AV, and Ms. Susan Katzoff, our general counsel via Zoom.
Thank you, Bill. And proof of notice is attached. It was properly noticed, this meeting, and the minutes of December 20th, 2023. That is in your packet. It was emailed to you. If you take a look at it, if you haven't had a chance, give it a minute. If anybody has any questions or comments, if not, I'll ask for a motion to approve as submitted.
I'll make the motion.
Thank you, Giovanni. Second?
I'll second.
Thank you, Sue. All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. Motion passed. In the reorganization meeting, our governance meeting in December, the committee brought a new board moving forward. The reorganization meeting is, we have that in front of us. And what I would like to do myself is I'm going to make a motion to for Jeff Chris to be chair of the IDA board. Jeff, thank you for taking over the role. I really appreciate the guidance, the your expertise in the previous board, and the time you had asked me to come out and spend a little time with you. We discussed some items, and the governance board believes it's a good thing for this board to move forward, and I appreciate it. And sometimes the time constraint for myself is a little tough, but I appreciate it. I'll make that motion for Jeff Chris to be the chairman of the OCFC board moving forward. Need a second?
Yep, need a second?
I'll second.
Thank you, Giovanni. Roll call, I'm just roll call.
Sure, yeah. Tamburi?
Yes.
Chris?
Abstain.
Palladino?
Yes.
Walski?
Yes.
Green?
Yes.
All right, we have, count my numbers here, 4 yeses.
Okay. Thank you very much, and welcome, Jeff, and congratulations.
Thank you for those words, Dean. I do look forward to working with everybody. Reach out to me anytime. And most importantly, on behalf of the board, I want to offer our sincere thanks to you, Dean, for stepping up as acting chair over these last few months.
And I'd like to add to that. You know, Dean has been just an incredible board member, really helped us with his leadership through this pivotal period when Mike Tarelli left us. Dean, you're great to work with. You're an essential board member, you know, become a friend to me personally. So I really do appreciate it. And obviously, your role as our labor leader, too, is critical. We're working on local labor and all of that. So I do want to just add to the token of appreciation.
I appreciate everyone's help going through this process as well. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I'll just point out for mechanics here of the meeting, Jeff is now officially, you voted him as the chairperson, so Jeff will take over this meeting, and then when we do OCIDA, we'll conduct it the exact same way. Dean will begin that as well. Okay?
Thank you. Yours, Jeff. So the next item on our agenda is the election of vice chair. I would like to nominate Dean Tamburi for that position.
I'll second that nomination.
Second by Susan. All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, the same. Look forward to working with you.
Very good.
As chair and vice chair.
Thank you.
For secretary, we need to nominate a person.
A nomination for Dr. Vincent Odock.
A second to that motion.
I'll second.
Thank you. All in favor of Vincent Odock for secretary, please say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, the same? Motion carried. So we have our slate of officers as we begin our first meeting for 2024. And I know there's been some discussion on this, and I appreciate all that. And I conclude with the chair's committee appointments as follows. Audit Committee, Susan Walsky, Mark Green, James Rinaldi.
Mr. Chairman, I'm remiss, and I left Dean Tamberry's name off the audit committee list.
Oh, okay.
He should be on there as well.
I'll add
as one of your appointments for that.
Tamberry, thank you for that update. Finance Committee, Mark Green as chair, Dean Tamberry, James Rinaldi, and myself, Jeffrey Christ. And finally, for Governance Committee, myself, Jeffrey Christ, as chair, Dean Tamberry, Dr. Vincent Odock, and Giovanni Palladino. And that should complete our committee appointments.
Yes, I just want to verify with our general counsel, we don't need a vote on that. Those are the chairman's appointments, correct?
That is absolutely right. It is within the chairman's role to appoint those committee members. I would just note, I think, but I just want to clarify that Sue will act as the chair of the audit committee.
Okay, I neglected to mention that.
Correct.
Thank you, Sue.
You're welcome.
Concur with that. For the committee reports, if we could start with Finance Committee, I would suggest Mark Green, you roll right into new business on the various aspects of the financial details with your committee report, and we'll make one motion to accept that if the board so desires. Mark.
Gonna be quick. Not a lot going on. So let's go to page 5 and let's look at some of the highlights real quick. Interest earnings from CD that rolled over, $24,500 and change. $6,000 for expenses for our annual audit. No surprise there. Professional fees are basically legal and a few other things that we'll get to in a little bit. This negative 6,000 is the reversal of the
COVID.
Yeah, the COVID relief, right? The small business resilience. So that has to be, for accounting purposes, has to, I know it's a negative, but basically it's back, it's a positive because it's a negative expense. Legal fees, and really that's kind of it. So our net income for the month is $16,000. I'll continue on, we'll do it all at once, right?
Please.
Let's go to the next page, page 6. We have the one CD that we bought in December, that's why it's on here. If you look under our checking and accounting, that's 1.3 million. That's a timing, because if you remember, our other CD came due, like I wanna say January 3rd or 4th.
Yep.
So, at the close, this was in there, but this is already invested. I want to say we have
altogether three CDs now.
Yes.
One T-bill, which is the 599 CD for 600, and then the TD Bank fund for the 547.
Yeah. So roughly, we've got about between 150. And $175,000 in our checking account. The remainder is in two CDs, or one T-bill and one CD. And then our two vouchers, legal, and then our professional liability. And then as far as our small business resiliency loan, I don't think anything has changed since the last time we met. It is what it is, and I have nothing to add to that. So
we have one person paying.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it was at 86%, now you're up to 89.
I don't know if you meant from 10 minutes ago, the other one, but
no, okay. All right, my bad.
Yeah,
my I apologize. So we are at 89%, which is why we had the reversal, right? I'm assuming that's what.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes,
and so that's where we are.
Okay. 89% is great.
Well, anything is amazing, and the fact that people are still working very hard to pay this back is frankly a little heartwarming from my perspective.
Good point.
So, that's, any questions?
No. I am making a motion that we accept the report as well as the new business of the financials and payables and the loan update as one motion.
Thank you, Susan. Second to that motion.
Second.
By Dean Tamberi. Any other discussion on the motion for approving the financial committee reports and the new business parts of that? Hearing none, all in favor, please say aye.
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 Opposed, the same. Motion carried. I'm an aye on that as well. And I believe that concludes our business for the OC Funding Corp. You good, Bill?
Yes, sir.
I would entertain a motion to adjourn this meeting.
I'll make the motion.
Motion by Giovanni.
Second.
Second by Dean Tamberi. All in favor, please say aye.
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 Opposed? Meeting adjourned. We're back in regular session after executive session. No action was taken in executive session. I'd ask for a motion to adjourn.
Second.
Who made the motion?
I'll make the motion.
Oh, okay.
Second.
Motion by Mark, second by Dean. All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, the same. Thank you, everybody. Meeting adjourned.
Thank you.
Good night.